Hello fellow money makers, welcome back to another money making video. Inside of this video I'm gonna be showing you 7 different websites, 7 alternatives for a ClickBank. So many of you guys can't use ClickBank because it is not available in your country and you want to promote digital products. So I thought like this is going to be a useful video for every one of you. I'm going to share some of the sites which will be an alternative for ClickBank. You can promote products from those websites. Those are all legit companies that I'm going to be showing you. So make sure you watch a whole video to get full benefit. Before we get into this video, I want to welcome you. If you are watching me for the first time, then welcome to my channel. My channel is all about entrepreneurship, all about how to start an online business and how to make money online. So if you are into that, then smash that like button and subscribe to my channel. And you can also turn on the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And so I will notify you whenever I have a new strategy like this one to make money online. So you can be one of the first to use that strategy, and that way you will be a step ahead of your competitors, and of course you will make the most money. And you can also comment down below if you have any questions. So what to expect in this video? Well, in this video I'm gonna be showing you 7 different websites, 7 websites that are alternatives for ClickBank. So this is going to be a useful video, so for every one of you. I'm going to show you how those websites work so you can earn as much money as you can. You're not gonna have to pay anything. You're not gonna have to buy any software. This is a 100% free method. You can get started with this today. Also, this is all of those websites are available worldwide. So no matter where you are in the world, you can use any of these websites for yourself. So make sure you stay to the end of this video so you can fully understand how to sign up to those websites and what those websites can do for you. And one last thing as well, if you're really serious about making money online and you want to create a long-term sustainable business, I highly recommend that you click the first link in the description. It's gonna teach you step by step on how to create a sustainable business online. It's a superpower system and I don't want you to miss it. So check that out after you watch this video. Now, without further ado, let's get started with today's video. So this is the first platform, guys. It's called jvzoo.com. This is another legend platform. This is the same like ClickBank. They have lots of digital products and also some physical products as well. You can promote anything that you want. It is easy to sign up. You just have to scroll down and you will find an affiliate button. So you can just click on that to get started promoting on JVZoo, and you can just fill in the details. You can create an account and then you can start promoting any of those products you want according to your niche. And also you can click on this button like affiliate get notified for high converting offers. So if there is any good offers that are coming up in the marketplace, they will send a list of it. So you can even select this to get notified. And also if you just go to the marketplace, you will find lots of categories from where you can choose your product according to your niche. For example, if you are in the make money online niche or like software or a niche or related to a business or marketing and education or whatever, writing, speaking, so you can promote any product from there. Let's just go to like software because those are the things we will have a good commission rate. You can just promote any of those products. So go for something a bit expensive to get higher commission. So this is our trustworthy website that has been there for ages. This is the first alternative for ClickBank. It's called JVZoo. Now let's look at the second one. So the second platform is called peerfly.com. Now you might have heard of this because it is a popular network for CPA offers. So CPA offers, for those who don't know, are like if people click on your affiliate link and let's say that they take some sort of action like signing up, if they fill in the form or maybe like if they download a game or whatever you get paid for all that. So that is what CPA offer is. So if people just take some sort of action, whatever is required, if they take that, and you're gonna get paid for that. Peerfly has a lot of CPA offers, and if you want to promote CPA offers, you can do that. You can just click on the apply today and you can start filling in all the details here, just like a four-step process, and you just need to fill in all the details. Now, once you finish this, you will have an account. They will approve you and all that. Then after that, you can start promoting any of their products related to your niche. The thing is, like, whatever your audience is interested in, you have to promote those kinds of products. You won't be promoting like a completely irrelevant product to whatever niche that you are in. So if you are in the making money online niche, you can promote making money online related products. If you are in a fitness niche, then promote fitness related products. You don't want to be promoting any product which is not related to your audience. Now, the third platform is maxbounty.com. This is also a very, very popular website. It is one of the best websites for CPA offers. They work with all these big companies like GoDaddy, McAfee, Microsoft, Alibaba, Norton, Apple, and all that. So this is a legit company. To work with this platform, you need to have a bit of experience. You need to have some sort of traffic source and all that. So it's not really easy to get approved, and you need to have some sort of experience, and you need to show them a little bit of proof that you're already made money doing affiliate marketing. So what I would suggest is that you work with other platforms. Then after some time, after that, when you gain a little bit of experience and you get some sales and all that, then you can come to this platform and you can apply and you can start promoting any of the CPA offers from this platform. If you want to become an affiliate, click on this button here on top. Now this page will come up, so you have all the details here, like how to get started, and also they have some blogs and all that which will help you out. They have weekly payouts, and they pay through PayPal. So weekly payouts are really, really cool, and you can just withdraw your money every week if you want, and they have a good customer service. So if you have any doubts or any questions, you can get in touch with them. They have like multiple products, like thousands and thousands of products. You can choose something according to your niche, and you can promote it without any problems. This is the third platform and one of the most legit platforms out there. Now let's look at the fourth one. So this is the fourth platform, guys. It's called offervault.com. Here again, you will find lots of CPA offers and also affiliate offers. So can you see this particular ad, guys? $44 per lead. So if you just bring in a lead, you can make $44 and all that. So you will find lots of affiliate products. These are like the leads, and these are all like sales. So make sure you promote legit products here, because there are also some adult related products, and you don't want to be promoting that. So promote something that is related to your audience. So can you see this guy has $80 per lead. That is the potential with affiliate marketing. You can promote either big products like this one, where you can make $80 per lead, or maybe you can even promote a little products which will bring you like 38 cents or $1 or whatever, like $12 or like something like that. So you can even promote small products like that, and you can make money doing that as well. Just make sure to promote a legit product which will be useful to people. So read the reviews, see whatever that will give you a solution to people's problems. Just don't go randomly pick a product and promote it, because it has to be benefit for people in some sort of way, and that is when you want to promote those products. So this is a good platform. They will have different offers from different affiliate programs. Also, they have best offers and highest paying offers here, so you can go through it and you can choose anything that you want. Now let's look at the fifth one, and this one is called Warrior Plus. And again, a very good platform, guys, a legit platform. Here again, you need a little bit of experience to get started with this. You need to work in some sort of platform before, and then after that you can come in and like apply to Warrior Plus. Then you can start promoting any of their offers. They have offers from different well-known companies, so if you have any previous experience, you can use this platform. But if you are a beginner, I suggest you to get started with JVZoo. If you have little experience and if you have a traffic source, then you can try Warrior Plus. JVZoo and Warrior Plus are very similar platforms, and both of them have many, many digital products to promote. Now, let me show you the next one, and that is Amazon Associates. If you already have an Amazon account, you can straight away use that account to earn commission by promoting any of Amazon products. So as a beginner, you can get started with Amazon Associates. Anyone can do this with Amazon Associates, since everything is like physical products. The commission and all that can be a bit less, but since it is Amazon, people trust Amazon, so people will buy products from Amazon. And if you promote it, but it has to be related to your target audience. So let's say that your audience is about baking on whatever, so you can promote baking related products. Let's say that you have a YouTube channel and you put up videos related to baking, so whatever things or tools that you are using in the video, you can promote all that in the description, or you can choose products for Amazon and you can promote that in the description. Also, if you have a blog, you can do the same thing. You can just hyperlink certain words and you can put in your affiliate link. Now, when people click on it, it will redirect them to an Amazon website and they can buy the product and you will get a commission. Just scroll down to the bottom of the Amazon page and you will find this page called Become an Affiliate. You just want to click on that and it will bring you to this website. So can you see, guys, you can get up to 10% commission from any of those products that you are promoting. It depends on the kind of products. For some products, they have like 10% commission. For some products, it's only 2% or 1% or 4% or something like that. You can just click on this page, advertising fees. So you can have the list of commissions that you will be getting for whatever products. All that will be listed. You can go check it out for advertising fees. Now, if you want to get started, you can click on the button here, join for free. And if you already have an Amazon account, you can just connect it to that. Or maybe, let's say that you want a separate account, you can do that as well. So add another account and use that for promoting products. The best thing about Amazon is that they are available everywhere in the world, so you can promote it to everyone. And also, they have 24 hours cookie period. So if someone clicks on your affiliate link and let's say you promote a TV or something like that through your Amazon, and someone clicks on that, but they don't buy that TV, they buy something else, that you will still earn a commission from them. Whatever they whatever they buy without those 24 hours. So that is pretty cool feature. Now let's look at the final one, guys. So this is the seventh website and it's called ClickFunnels. This is a software for landing pages to create leads and everything. You can promote any of the products and you can make money. They give it 40% commission. So if any of your customers click on your link and they buy a funnel software, what happens is as long as they use that particular service, that particular software, you are going to be getting a commission. So it's like a passive income and people stay with this for a long time, and most of the entrepreneurs use this. You can promote it to business and people who are interested in starting a blog, who want to do email marketing and that kind of stuff. So you want to promote to those kinds of people. There are lots of affiliate programs out there. There is a builder also. And they also have first tier commissions, second tier commission and everything. So let's say that you have an affiliate sign up under you, and if they are bringing in traffic and if any of their customer buy a click funnel service or something, you're going to be getting a commission from that as well. You can make recurring income from all these platforms. There are so many affiliate programs related to your niche. You will find lots of affiliate programs, so just do a simple Google search. Now, if ClickBank is not working for you, you can find any other platform that I showed you, and also you can do a simple Google search and you will find lots of affiliate programs related to your niche. You can choose from that, read the review, see whether it is legit, or maybe if you have any doubts and everything, you can even email me or maybe leave that in the comment and I'll try my best to help you out. So that is all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you get some value of this. And also, if you are planning to start an online business with affiliate marketing, you can check out the first link below in the description to get started. So thank you guys for watching my video and see you next time.